If you use text messages every day, you might want to delete some unimportant ones at times to free up space. Either delete them one by one, or let your iPhone do it automatically every month. What if you delete some critical ones accidentally? Thank God, it's still possible to get them back. You wouldn't believe how simple it is. In this video, I'll show you 4 different ways to pull it off. Let's get started. Perhaps the simplest one is to download them from iCloud. So head to your account page in Settings. Then in iCloud, find Messages. Go ahead and toggle the switch off. Then tap Disable and download Messages. Now let's check it out. Well, look like they don't want to get back in a rush. Let's try it one more time. Boom, there they are. This works when you have turned on this option for your messages before. Moving on, the next method is restore them from iCloud backup. Keep in mind, only do this when you have backed up your lost message before, and you are okay to erase your phone to factory settings. So once you made your mind, go ahead with the erase. And continue to set up your device when you see the hello screen. Now that we got here, let's go ahead and restore from iCloud backup. In this step, make sure to choose the backup that contains the lost message. Enter the Apple ID. Then here we go. As you can see, this not only restored messages, but all the other data. If you have backed up your phone using iTunes, you can restore the lost messages from iTunes backup. So plug your phone into the computer once you open it up. Then make sure to turn off Find My iPhone in Settings. Once done, click on Restore Backup in iTunes. Choose the one that contains the backup. Well done. Now let's switch back to the phone and check it out. There they are. Like iCloud backup, iTunes also restored all the other data in the process. Last one. If you have difficulty restoring backup using iTunes, AltData would be a great alternative. Just click on the Recover Data from iTunes backup. Go with the one that contains the lost messages. Select Messages, then hit the Scan button. See, you can even preview the lost data right here. Then you can recover them back to your phone. As you can see, all it takes is a simple reboot, no restore, and much faster. See, all your lost messages are back now. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.